Imagine a world where cancer is no longer a major health concern. Sounds like a dream, right? But for naked mole rats, this is their reality. Naked mole rats live in the harsh environments of East Africa. Unlike other mammals, they have a special cellular mechanism that makes them almost completely resistant to cancer. Let's dive into what makes naked mole rats so special. First, their cells have a unique mechanism that prevents overcrowding, a key factor in the development of cancer. When their cells reach a certain density, a substance called hyaluronan kicks in, stopping them from multiplying uncontrollably. This is like having a natural anti-cancer shield. But there's more. Naked mole rats have extremely stable DNA repair systems. This means their cells can effectively fix any DNA damage, which is a common precursor to cancer. Plus, their cells are incredibly good at removing waste and toxins, further reducing cancer risk. So, what does this mean for us humans? Scientists are studying these mechanisms closely. Understanding how naked mole rats prevent cancer could lead to breakthroughs in human cancer treatments. Imagine a world where we could enhance our own cells to resist cancer, just like these remarkable creatures. To sum up, the naked mole rat is not just a curiosity of nature. It's a beacon of hope in our fight against cancer, teaching us new ways to tackle this disease. Their unique biology not only fascinates scientists, but also brings us closer to groundbreaking medical advancements. Remember, the natural world holds many secrets, and each discovery brings us closer to solving some of our biggest health challenges. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating insights into science and its wonders. Stay curious.